Eastern Conference quarterfinal series. Down 3-0. It's a survival contest, no doubt. Will the series end here tonight?
Actually, I think is underrated as a great player because if you look at the rim protection.
In at the 5-spot. And Simmons kicks to Scott. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Burks against Brown. Burks the best.
Oh, that was a strong dunk.
And you guys know JoJo loves busting out these dunks. What an athlete.
Sports League Bill, players not only get a salary, they can also sign endorsement deals. Now Burks shoots over Brown. The offensive rebound.
Here's Embiid.
Well, it was only a matter of time that they finally get the bucket.
As a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback
reference page, and you're like, wait, that guy was at 19? What happened? So, I would like to...
You gotta love a team that can maintain...
Really is at his best when he takes it inside. I mean, the defense...
If you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that...
Sensational at hitting.
And for a power forward, he can sure...
And I think the list of guys who can...
specialty. This is his bread and butter thing here.
Here's Clarkson, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Cantor and a good offensive board, and he gets the bucket.
And they have owned the paint so far, and the score reflects it.
And you know, establishing that physical dominance early gives you a big mental edge too. Don't discount that.
And so it's the Boston Celtics.
Enjoy the landing space. All that stuff, like,
well, what would you call
load management.
We had shot is well within his range.
He turned a simple jumper into a tough one.
Every team looking at Haywood's just so good at attacking the basket. I think that's a big part of what makes him special.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter.
Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get more.
When I wrote my book, I really relied on the All-NBA.
Walker impressive there as he got the ball to the open man.
Burks looking around. Softly drops in the floater.
But he's also that step back three that he was taking that he's been making his whole life. Other than Harden, nobody was even give and go, and it's not just like clear.
And you know, even though Walker is just 6'1", he made
consecutive field goals have come right at the rim.
High arcing shot. Milton's shot is good.
It just oozes that kind of blasting off towards the bucket and slamming it down.
And I need to see some more assertiveness out of
5 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. Austin on top. Open
the floor. I can't say I'm surprised by the score. You cannot shoot the ball that poorly and expect to be in the game, Ernie. They need better ball movement. If their offense stays this stagnant, they can forget about a comeback.
It's a mark, and it's sent back by Howard.
It's a +5 advantage for them in rebounding after that.
And it's sent back by Howard. And so the ball out of bounds. Howard touched it last.
If you let Brown get close to the basket, but it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game.
Here's Walker. 12 points for him. From 11 feet away, and again, it's Philadelphia. From three, here's Harris. And it goes down, 2 points.
There's no way.
Here's Thibault. Covered by Green. Offensive rebound, Embiid. They shoot again, and it's good on the way.
Putting the opposition with those extra possessions.
Buries it from three-point range. By Shimmer. Here's the floater, and the layup is good. The pass to Thibault. A three. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
I tell you, when Tatum puts it all together, he is so much fun to watch.
Here's Milton. Defended by Hayward. Milton the basket to Embiid. And against the basket, officials. Up in time.
Good challenge that time by Embiid, using all that length quite well.
Offline. What a performance for
amazing athleticism, putting on a show out there.
Here's Embiid, and he uses the glass on the way. Embiid.
Last days.
Another bucket.
Points in the quarter.
And defensively, they are on their heel.
He's covered by Brown. Pass to Burks. For the three. Another three for
for Philadelphia.
You're not going to slow down Brown when he's scoring the ball like this. I mean, he's simply on
one of the game's top dunkers for the field in the fourth quarter so far. They are 2 of 6. And he says,
you made it look good, though.
Just no resistance on the. Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim wrapper.
Against Simmons. Shot from 16, and he gets the button. And that's now.
The thing they've done tonight well is share the ball to Glass. I mean, it's a great stretch that he's having here, and boy, I really admire.
Just really impressed. They made big three to put this away and did not.
Kicks to Neto. Smith for three. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Tatum on the wing. Guarded by Robinson. And there's the bucket from Tatum.
They just blocked out the noise, kept on grinding, and this is their reward.
Boy, a fantastic performance. And I'll tell you something, I mean, you get roadkill, that's always a challenge in the NBA, no matter what. They got it done.